UFC. In the UFC, that happens all the time. In the UFC, guys that are 185 talk about fighting at 205, which is 20 pounds difference. Like Chris Weidman was talking about fighting John Jones in one location like Madison Square Garden.
That was awesome.
Oh my God, he's Weidman,
get on board now.
You're not on Team Weidman. Yeah, but that's a giant jump, 20-pound jump. And Gennady Golovkin was so good that Floyd Mayweather's dad, Floyd Mayweather, who in my opinion is the best boxer the world has ever seen. I think he's the best. I mean, you might not like him as a person, you might think his style is boring, but when it comes to hitting people and not getting hit, who the fuck is better, ever? Who's better? People can say, well, he hasn't fought anybody. No, he's so good, he makes people that are great look not that good. Look what he did to Canelo, and then Canelo's destroying everybody. He shut Canelo down, and look what he did to Pacquiao, shut him down, shuts you down. Yeah, Pacquiao had a fucked up shoulder, but he's throwing it. He's throwing punches in that fight.
And the murderer.
He's the best. Best boxer. Very, very smart. He's the best guy to watch. It's not a good time.
You're like, I want to see some shit go down.
Right.
But if you like to study the sweet science, you want to watch some box. Like, punch, throw technically perfect punches, but slip everything.
Yep.
That's
where I'm at, but every time fights, he's a fucking scientist.
Sure.
We feel like his dad.
Oh, that he was with HBO.
That was great.
HBO 24/7 is so much better than Showtime's behind the scenes. But 24/7 is a masterpiece. And also when Roger, his uncle, who's his trainer.
Caralho, fiquei com 5 de vida.